Hey, what's good, you all? It's your boy Ashon. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ashon234 here. Welcome to
This data vault is
Warframe.
equipped with a variety of security
Which,
measures.
with
How you
Cab.
defeat those measures is up to you.
Well, Cab and Champ, but they're not here right now, so. Oh, you're here?
I'm just playing,
Playing that Brawlhalla.
In the computer.
Nice.
Fortnite. My Warframe is downloading. I had Fortnite before I met you guys. So, I can help with that.
Okay.
I'm pretty familiar with everything in this game.
With this.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Yeah, he's watching SpongeBob. No, it's the episodes.
Data extracted.
Done.
They won't even know it's gone. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper. Revealing you.
Headshot, boy.
Pray, Grostok, Homer.
Thank you.
Damn! Constant.
The bow, though, in this game. I got a bunch of kills with it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it does. It's awesome. It's pretty awesome. Not come back, dude.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator.
I'll knock you up.
The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the near. It must be Corpus in origin. Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Systems engaging. I suppose this will do. Ordis is grateful. The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag.
Oh. Well, there's Jay. I don't know, why did he leave?
Did he leave or did he get to-
Yuri.
There's gotta be an explanation. Damn.
Yeah, what's up?
The arms dealer is named Darbo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye.
I did.
How many Grineer slaves died to build this place?
Join the sheriff.
I'm in the middle of a mission there, off cap.
Darbo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward.
But keep the sheriff play going. When I'm done with this mission, then I'll watch it.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him. been seen. This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Search these cells for Darvo. He has to be here somewhere.
I owe you for this, Tino. I will give my entourage to meet us once we clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpse.
Escort mission complete. The hostage is safe now. Let's get out of here.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to think, mate.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics alive. So, To settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenade dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vor's Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's boundaries.
Okay, do investigate. What else is there now?
Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can...
Whoa.
I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the Foundry segment. Independent colony until the Grineer arrived.
The queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to
them. I was fell.
Tenno, are you there? The signal cannot be used any further.
I just went the wrong way.
Segment. Now pick it up. Good. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
You've been seen. Alarms reset.
Thank you.
Yeah, I won again.
Another job nice. Well executed.
Getting better.
Getting a little bit better at Warframe.
Segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build us a launch replacement? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to
exact revenge for dismantling me.
To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator. Our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure,
oh.
The blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Zeno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Zevlon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Get lost!
Wow. You may want to get a new ship several, but you can afford it. That one seems glitched.
Let's go back to
the I've marked your navigation with the place I'm at.
So we
it's
got
good
them.
For resources. If you can stand the cold.
I think I got this one now.
You ain't coming back.
We flying spaceship. I'm flying my spaceship.
Damn.
Never mind, I'm going solo. Never mind, I'm going solo. Never mind, I'm going solo. Wait, no, what? They breathe? They laugh.
When you are ready,
niggas.
Proceed to the navigation console.
Squad. Finding squad. Hey. Whoa. Man. Headhunter. Get 10 headshots. Ooh. Let's do it then.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture,
trying to get good with bow. Like, for real, this bow is really overpowered. Headshot. Come here, boy. Why are you hiding? Stupid ass.
We cannot let our target know we're here.
Damn, someone just spawned wolves. They killed their ass. Dude, get the fuck off of me.
Ow. ass. Damn, it's not even done yet. Damn. The game takes forever to download.
Target located. Bring them in.
Boost me up, Scotty. Oh.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Move to get some levels of the pistol. Ew.
Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Alright guys, that'll be all for this video today. If you like it, enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. And go check. Until then, we'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.